any artist or any creative person has to reach a point in their life where they realize you can't please everyone, so the only thing worth doing is things which please yourself. Sounds selfish, but I kind of think it's the only way.